The wood sanding booth are of two types. One is horizontal, that is sanding table, and other one is vertical sanding wall. Sanding table is used for suction of sanding dust while the sanding activity is on. Filtration of this sanding dust is carried out with the help of aluminized polyester anti-static cartridges or cellulose media cartridges, depending upon the uses and permeability required. The differential pressure transmitter, that is DPT, senses the stage of filter clogging and activates the nozzles to clean the filters automatically with the help of pressurized compressed air. When the machine is off and sanding activity is on, the dust particles fly in the air. As soon as the PLC and HMI are activated, the dust particles are sucked in. The dust gets settled in the drawers below, which can be cleaned periodically. Filters are provided at the air outlet to release clean air to the environment. The entire procedure is controlled by the PLC and HMI. Sanding wall is used for the suction of sanding dust while the sanding activity is on. Filtration of this sanding dust is carried out with the help of aluminized polyester anti-static cartridges or cellulose media cartridges, depending upon the uses and permeability required. The dust gets settled in the drawers below, which can be cleaned periodically. The entire procedure is controlled by the PLC and HMI. The differential pressure transmitter, that is DPT, senses the stage of filter clogging and activates the nozzles to clean the filters automatically with the help of pressurized compressed air.